Welcome to the Go Ham Show. I'm DJ Go Ham, and tonight we're gonna watch X. Alright, I got X here, and we're gonna watch this video real quick with the lyrics called Pistol. Somebody recommended it, and I wanna knock it out because I'm the hardest working man of all time. Anyway, yeah, there we go. Alright, let's watch.
Still a very rare young nigga. Still a Slaughter Hill nigga, still Sunrise nigga.
Okay, I don't know if I got this started right, but until then, I'm gonna get this really started right with a shot of this pistol right here. I don't know, it just sounds like it's a really old track.
Oh fuck! Still a D side nigga. I think it's about that time. I think it's about that time we tell these niggas. I've been a nobody. Been a member of the fall. Let's go, yo. Ay, I am the lyrical veteran, what's stripped adrenaline, pussy boy, who you is better than gripping that pistol grip. The bitch is submission, so I make a pistol grip. Murder and kill her jits. I stuck them fucking refusing to give a shit. Cocking them out to show you what I'm about yourself, fucking.
This nigga sound like a straight rebel on this track. I'm just looking at the fucking lyrics and I'm just like, this shit is like some mean shit. Shit that you don't really hear X rap about later on in his career.
Make that bitch shoot her kiss. Three heads like Severus. Geeked up the adrenaline, feeling like Shaq. I'm a dunk on the pit. She dirty like Derby. She sucked me like Kirby. I murdered the fucker, then eat on the clip. I fantasized by the Japanese bitch. She fantasized about sucking my dick. She wanna be famous for shaking her anus. I told her to Kim K and fuck on the foot.
Yeah, that is true. Every chick wants to be famous by shaking their anus. Like Kim K, but I don't think she shook her anus. This bass isn't dank enough. I guess from this song, I can understand why people be saying like fucking Josiah, and some people be sounding like fucking X when they be getting mad because X be doing a whoa, whoa, whoa. But I don't know. I take whoever's voice I can over a track and just hear it the way it is, but I'll relate it to a different artist only if it's necessary.
The pistol, yes, I got the pistol whip. I'm done the pistol whip. Yes, I got the pistol, yes, I'm the pistol whip. Yes, I'm done the pistol whip. Yes, I'm done the pistol, yes, I'm done the pistol whip. I got the pistol whip. Yes, I got the pistol.
That was an amazing track. I feel like hitting somebody with a pistol now. Anyway, I just wanted to do this track really fast because I forgot to take a dank hit, but my flute was sitting right there. I typically I have it in my hand, and if I don't start it with it in my hand, then I don't be taking it. But I obviously didn't need one. Anyway, I'm gonna mosey because this song makes me feel a little mosey. Anyway, I'm out of here.